In this holy moment for our whole family, when you enter married life to which God has called you, we, your parents, according to the time-honored tradition of our Ukrainian ancestors, give you our parental blessing from our hearts.
Ми, як ті, через яких Господь покликав тебе до життя, бажаємо тобі, щоб ти своє родинне подружне життя будувала як найбільш успішно. Щоб і ми, і в нашому житті були раді тобою і твого мужа, якого приймаємо до свого рідного, як свого рідного сина. Та твоїх любих діточок, а наших онуків, а коли Господь нам дозволить, то може ще і правнуків.
Нехай з нашим благословенням Господь обдарує вас щастям, здоров'ям та всякими небесними і земними благами.
First time I talked to Jesus in the back of the minivan because you were learning to drive. I was certainly unsure about my future.
But we know that it will only be a matter of time before you, Brendon, have to correct people with the proper pronunciation of your name, Brendon.
I admit I only vaguely recall Tamara's stage debut as a very cute ballerina in a Martian costume.
I couldn't ask for a better wife for my brother and a new sister into our family. Truly, the only flaw is your taste in men.
We watch Brendon with you and see his face light up and his eyes light up. We know that he has found his soulmate. Your grace and spirit have filled our home and changed our lives forever. A daughter, our world has changed and been enriched beyond measure or words.
Чудово виглядаєш сьогодні. Справді, ти наша ляля. Така гарна.
I want to wish you the very, very best wishes, good health and happiness on this new adventure that the two of you have taken on today.
May you forever lift your wife high and fill your life together with happiness, love, and laughs.
We wish you and Brendon many years of health, happiness, and bike rides wherever your path takes you. Namahi Elita to the bride!
We offer you the gift of the ram, a symbol of intelligence, perseverance, and fertility. Because as you know, our job wouldn't be complete without a suggestion of some beautiful grandchildren to come into the family.
Thank you.